What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Lucky Block Hunger Games.
Hey, guys.
So today, we are facing off on this epic map, and I'm guessing that Jen has no idea where we even are right now.
Wait, let me just take a look around. So I see mountains, palm trees. Are we in Hawaii?
Oh my god, how did you know?
Wait a second, there's a dinosaur. Oh my god, it's Jurassic Park.
No, it's completely wrong. I'm so sorry.
What is it then?
All right, well, you can't even see it really well from where you are, but this is a Minions map.
Are you sure those are Minions?
Honestly, I have no idea. It said they were when I downloaded the map, so it should be a lot of fun today, guys. And we are using one of the deadliest lucky blocks in history.
The Rubik's Cube.
Yeah, this one looks epic, doesn't it?
It does.
Yeah, but when you open it, you kind of just... Die. Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be fun today, guys. We are on this really awesome map. There is a dinosaur. There is minions. There is a volcano in the distance. It should be a lot of fun. And the rules for this game are, after 1 minute, we are allowed to attack each other. After 7 minutes, there is a death match. We cannot use enchanted golden apples or lucky potions. They are way too overpowered.
All right, so do you have the timer set up?
Oh, yeah, I'm using my cell phone for the first time ever. I haven't had a cell phone in like 7 years.
Oh, my God.
And, guys, check this out. So, an interesting thing we could do in this battle, if we're near the middle and fight each other, is step on these blocks. They will give you a strength buff.
Oh, nice.
So, if we fight near the middle, this could be interesting.
All right.
All right, are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Let's do this.
All right, let's hope that this works. All right,
three, two, one, go!
All right, don't kill me.
I'm so nervous.
That's so bad.
Goodbye.
Oh my god, there's something here. No, I need it.
No!
I need it. Please.
I'm gonna die.
Oh god. Wait, I'll trick them. I really need to pick this up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it pulled me in.
What is that thing?
I don't want to do this.
You were blown up by Buff Shelly?
Yeah, and you know what she did?
What?
She pulled me in like a vortex. It was like crazy.
She did?
I couldn't run.
Stay away from me. Please.
I told you, this is a deadly lucky block, but there should be some cool items and definitely cool armor we can get out of this. I just saw you die.
I'm dead again.
It's going to be
interesting. Very deadly lucky block.
Yeah, dude, it's going to be an interesting one today, so I hope you enjoy it. If you do, be sure to, you know, subscribe with your face.
I just got like 20 of the molinoids. Are those? Is that what that is? No, caterpillar.
Oh, that's even worse.
Yes, it is.
All right, well.
I can't move.
Good luck.
I don't know what to do. They're farming me.
I'm trying to figure out what I could use.
Stop it.
Animate blocks.
Oh my goodness. Every time I open a block, it just spawns in an evil, deadly mob.
I feel the same way.
No, not again.
It's been over a minute, by the way.
All right, I'm doing really good.
You are?
Now, yeah.
I'm actually hoping for death right now.
How come I can't move?
All right, finally, I'm safe.
Ow.
I'm safe.
This is so painful.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's just dandy. Why am I spawning in the lava? What happened to my spawn point?
Oh, there's webs on it.
What?
There's webs.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that is so awesome.
This is not a good situation to be in right now.
I actually got a really amazing weapon. I so hope that this works against you.
Give me this.
Oh, man.
There's caterpillars everywhere.
There is everything horrible in every direction.
I know. This is terrible.
Ooh, a well. Come on. Come on, baby.
Please, you don't see me.
Copy
I
good.
Will kill you with my pickaxe.
Are you near me?
Don't tempt me. No, not you.
I thought you were talking to me.
A shadow.
Oh. And I got this again. This isn't going to help.
I don't like you. You have very big hands. It's creepy.
What are you talking about right now? Oh my god! This will protect me! I still died. This is horrible. Oh, they dropped good stuff! Ew.
I need to find a crafting table!
Oh god!
Have you seen any?
I saw some earlier.
Where were they?
Help! Oh god, I've been eaten alive! Alright, what do I do?
Oh, you look cool. Are you nice?
Oh my god! Let me go! This is the worst day ever.
No, thank you.
Not right now.
This is not a good time for that right now. Maybe later.
Oh my god. This is the worst day ever.
I can't see anything. It's so dark.
It's not that bad, right?
That was pretty bad. I think I hear a train coming.
A what?
A train.
A train?
I hear a train.
Oh, man, this is like an assortment of enchanted golden apples, basically.
Why are there so many Mothras? Oh, is that you?
Got you!
Oh, my God. I did so bad.
You did?
Yes.
Do you know that I actually got the Royal Guardian sword?
I got nothing but gold.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know if it was going to work on you or not. We set PvP to true in the config, but apparently
I couldn't even find a crafting table.
Oh my God, we ruined this world, Jen.
Yes, we did.
I put it in peaceful. Where are you? Are you okay?
I'm in the llama. Help! Help me.
Oh my God, you're down here. Oh, there you are.
All right. Wow. Oh.
You like?
Yes.
I did get this thing, too. I don't know if this would have worked against you.
What is it?
It brings blocks to life.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
No, they don't go after you. I was hoping they would.
You got some pretty cool stuff.
Yeah, so you got nothing?
I got nothing. I'm gonna turn around and desert you. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna...
We're recording.
What?
Did you see me start it?
No, I was singing in my groove.
Are you embarrassed?
A little bit, yeah.
Well, everyone, welcome back for round two.
Can we start this over?
I'm sorry, no. I'm so sorry. But, guys, yeah, we are back. Do you ever remember this block being this deadly?
No, I think they made it worse.
Like, guys, keep this in mind. This is a normal luck block. It could be good. It just never is.
It's pure evil.
All right, are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Isn't that the Rickroll song?
Yeah.
All right, ready? Here we go. Three, okay. Two, seven, five, 21, one, go. You're a cheater.
I already started going. You confused me.
I still beat you. Burn to the ground.
Wow.
Don't
Look
copy
at all
me.
That fire.
I don't know what's happening. Oh, big guy.
There's
I like that.
There's a lot of big guys around.
That sounded weird when I said that. I like that. Oh, I like big guys. All right, weirdo. All right, let's just go.
Ooh. I'll take these, thank you.
Oh, yeah, I'll take this, thank you.
Why do you sound so creepy?
Why do you sound so creepy?
Are you talking to the big guy?
Yeah, hey, big guy. I just knocked him down with my stick.
More apples? Thank you.
All right, I got food at least. So this seems like this episode is basically about getting, like, one good weapon and just hoping you don't die too much.
Yes.
Jen hasn't gotten that weapon
and
yet!
Actually, I'm doing pretty good. And when I say pretty good, I mean I haven't died a million times.
Hot chili lobster's after me.
What?
Hot chili lobster.
I hate when that happens.
Yeah, it's like, oh my God.
My worst nightmare.
Please, leave me alone. I'm a good person.
No, he's not.
Fishes are not food. They are fiends. Keep that in mind, Jen.
Okay, I will keep that in mind next time I eat one.
Like, while you're eating it. All right, it's been over a minute, dudes.
What are you? Go away.
Are you doing good?
No, not really. I'm about to die.
Really?
Yeah, I'm dead.
I'm so sorry. That's really awful.
I know it is. It's really bad.
All right, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Watch.
Ugh! Oops. What?
I was right behind you. Everyone saw you dive into lava.
Oh. Oops.
What were you doing?
It was an accident. And why do you have that weapon again?
All right, knock, knock.
Go away.
Knock, knock.
No.
Knock, knock.
I'm not doing it.
No, you have to. Knock,
no,
knock.
I'm really not doing
I'll
it.
I'll kill you if you don't do it.
No.
Knock, knock.
No.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Watch.
Watch you.
Watch your back.
No.
Hold on a second. Seriously, what were you doing before? Because, I mean, we all saw it, and it looked really, 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 really embarrassing. I'm gonna do it right now just to show you.
Okay.
All right, so, okay, I'm you. All
right.
All right, I'm following you, right?
Yep.
Okay, just follow me. It goes just like this. Just like this. All right, oh, man, I'm looking for stuff. Oh, man, oh, my, ah! What was that? Do you have, is that what happens
when, no
you're, when you're not getting recorded? This is that's a preview into Jen's Hunger Games. You've been wondering why I've been winning? When Jen plays, she just walks everywhere. Oh! I only have one thing to say to you, Jen.
What's that?
Watch your step. Seriously, that was awesome.
If you get that weapon again, I am going to, I don't know, die, I guess.
Yeah, you're right. If I get that again, it's an insta-kill every time.
Yes.
All right, are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
All right, 3,000, 2,000, 1,000, go!
Bye! I'm not going anywhere near the middle this time.
All right, maybe you shouldn't ever. I made a mistake to even go there.
What is attacking me?
It's just one of those days, you know?
Oh, it's Big Daddy Popo.
Oh, I love Big Daddy Popo.
Me too.
That's the way to make myself sound even weirder.
We're buds.
Stop being creepy, Jen.
Where am I? Oh my god, I'm in a giant hole.
Really?
Who did this to me?
Oh yeah, give me this stuff.
How do I get out of here?
Oh yes, there we go.
Help? Anyone?
No one can save you now. No one, Jen.
This is so bad.
Oh my god. Seriously, I'm doing so bad. Everything I open is horrible. No matter what I do, I just die.
I need to get out of this hole. Okay, finally I'm out.
All right, we're at 55 seconds.
Okay. I need to step it up.
All right, you gotta step up your game, Jen.
Step it up.
We're at 1 minute. Do you believe in yourself you're gonna win this time?
Yeah, I believe. Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
Are you dead?
I really hope you don't get that weapon again.
I know. How bad would that be
that
if I got that
so
again?
So bad. Why am I in water? I don't know what's happening. I can't see anything.
Oh my god, you're in a trap. I can see
I'm
it.
I'm stuck.
You're in this awesome looking trap.
How did this happen?
I don't know, but I like it. That was pretty cool.
How are you doing by the... Oh, you got the weapon again? Are you serious?
Oh my god.
The world is against me.
Seriously, the chance to get it 3 rounds in a row must be like 1 out of 1,000.
Oh my god.
That's how low the chance has to be. Because there's so many drops in this mod, and I got it again.
Do you want to know what I got?
Yeah, I do.
This is what I got. I got 20 blocks of dirt, a daisy, and 7 blocks of cobblestone. That's what I got.
I'm so proud of you, Jen.
Thank you. So proud.
All right, dudes, we are doing it. We are going to give Jen a chance to win this episode.
I don't have a chance.
All right, so if you could possibly win this round, to make it interesting, we will go on to a final round that will be for the winner, even though you already lost 3.
All right. Deal.
Honestly, it's really looking bad for you.
I know. The odds are stacked against me.
But you know what? With how good I did during those rounds, you are bound to get that amazing weapon, right?
You're probably going to get it again.
I hope so. I really hope so. That'd be hilarious.
Are you ready?
All right, yeah. 3, 2, 7, 5, 20, go!
Go! I'm going to regret doing this.
It's really not that bad this time.
It's
pretty good. I don't know where I am.
It wasn't that bad. I didn't die.
I'm in a water trap. This is your chance, Jen. All
right.
Oh, kill me.
Come on.
Why did I kill you? Kill me.
Ooh.
Help! Help, kill me! Help! Ow, my jaw just cracked.
Are you okay?
Help! This map is bad for your health, apparently.
Oh!
No!
Every block that I open kills me!
I know!
Why?
Oh, it's the unlucky Kraken.
Someone's controlling my mind.
Wait, my character was getting controlled for a second.
Yes, it's happening to me, too.
Oh, the obsidian!
It's controlling me!
It's pulling us towards him!
What do we do?
Run!
I can't!
I can barely control myself. It's been a minute.
Okay.
Oh my god, he's coming for me! All right, he killed me. Oh my god.
If I stop, my character goes towards him.
I know. Help.
I feel like I'm getting pulled. I can barely move.
Run.
This is so bad.
Oh! Oh my god, I lived. Okay, now I'm dead. This is so bad, really. Jet, he's after me again. Hi.
I can't escape him. No.
I'm sorry. I got the strength buff off the thing. The rounds have been really short. Let's do one more.
Okay.
These have just, the insanity has been so ridiculous.
Over 9,000.
I'm not even getting pulled in now. Now I'm dead. All right, dudes, we are on to the final round, and this one means absolutely nothing.
Wait, I have a proposition for you.
Of course you do. What is it?
All right, if I get that weapon and I kill you with it, can I still win for the day?
If you win before 2 minutes, I'll give it to you.
All right, deal.
There's no way. What's the chance of that?
It might happen.
All right, here we go. All right, three,
3, 2, 1, go!
I'll take every block. All mine sandwiches. Oh. I love sandwiches. Not that kind of sandwich, though.
What kind of sandwich? Oh!
Oh, yeah, that's right, Jack. Alright, I'm just gonna get going. So you're really hunting down that weapon right now, huh?
I really am right now. I'm so focused.
You do realize you have to follow me, too, or you'll never find me.
I'll find you.
I'll probably just die in a second anyways.
I'll find you.
Alright, I died the second I said that. Everything is just so deadly.
I know. Oh my goodness. Please. Oh,
hello.
Hi.
I'm gonna take all your blocks.
No.
Wait, that wasn't it, was it?
No.
Oh my god.
Ow.
It's been 47 seconds.
Okay. There's a sandwich following me.
Is it really?
There really is.
Okay, we're at 55 seconds. It's almost on, Jen.
Okay.
I'm a little nervous.
Ow!
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Yeah, real cool right now. Everything's cool, brah.
Everything's just fine. Give me this. No! No, what are you
doing? You're gonna burn! You're gonna burn! Oh, it's over. It's over. So I actually got a lucky sword with 9.5 attack damage, and I had golden apples.
Oh, look at these ends. They look pretty cute.
All right, I can't even see a thing. I'm in webs like crazy.
I think they're friendly. Right?
Yeah. Slain my ant. They're so cute and friendly and cuddly.
They are
cute. Oh, cuddle me, little fella. I'm in creative. They can't hurt me. They don't look friendly. They have their arms pointing out like they're about to kill you. That's not a hug. Trust me. Trust me.
Maybe they are hugging and they just hug so viciously that they kill you because they give too much love. Did you ever think of that?
Oh my god, that's beautiful. Oh, but anyway, dudes, we are going to end it here. Oh man, this block, wow.
Yeah.
Wow, it's just death over and over and over and over again. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely crush that like button in the most painful way ever. Don't hurt yourself. But you can hurt the poor like button, even though it's pretty sensitive. Just, you know, punch it right in the face. It has a face. You find that face, and we will see you guys next time.
See you guys.
Peace out.